Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Dishonored 2. Today, well, we're going to be sneaking back into the territory of... Oh my god, my brain is just failing me. We're going to be sneaking back into the territory of... Oh my god, what are these dudes called? I can't remember. Overseers, Jesus Christ. Oh no, my bees have betrayed me. You bastards. Okay, so note to self, if there are too many bees, they will attempt to kill me. I suppose that makes sense. Oh, well, this is interesting. I figure that this is probably if we wanted to sneak past that gate instead of killing everyone, which I really don't know why anyone would want to do that, but I guess they give you the option to. Yeah, look at that. Oh, hey. It's a dust storm. We're just gonna... I don't know if there's a reason not to be out in them. Like, I don't know if it actually, like, fucks with us or anything outside of obscuring our vision, obviously. If I had to guess, it probably obscures ours, but maybe not enemies. Oh.
You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teaching of the Empress. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified.
Hi. Looking for a fight? I'm Corvo. It's nice to meet you. That's a lot of guys.
Surrender and die.
God, that leap attack is so good.
No.
I love it. He's like, no.
Is he the man on the post?
No. Defend yourself.
Oh my god, that's a lot of dudes.
Woo. Leave me alone, filthy.
Oh, I think they might have just... I don't know what that was. Alright. I was say, did they just execute those? Oh, they did just execute those guys. Oops. I was trying to save them, but alas. It appears that we cannot win them all. Shoobies, these corpses are mine! Let's see, anything else? Nope. Alas, civilians have been slain, all due to my own doing. So, that might be a thing up there. Oh, shit, there's a thing right here. Ow. Be gone, bees! Well, these look like they're just kind of hanging out, not so much nesting. Alright. A drawer. Uh-oh, somebody's discovering the corpses I've left about. Table clocks. Sure, we'll drink some Addermeyer solution. Why not? I guess... do we need... Yeah, we apparently did need just a little bit of healing there. Might as well. Huh. We can... Turn on a Bunsen burner. Why? I don't know, but we can.
Maybe I should study dentistry to help with interrogations.
Jesus Christ, Corvo. I don't think that's necessary. Leave the teeth alone. Just, like, start cutting fingers off. I'm pretty sure... Well, I don't know. As I say, I'm pretty sure I would rather somebody cut one of my fingers off than start pulling teeth out of my head. But I don't know. Oh, is this? Oh, no way. Oh! Can I get up there? I bet we can't. No! God damn it. Because we can get up there. Oh! Oh, there is no way that this is intentional. But I don't care. Seriously? Oh, I don't think it's gonna let me get any higher. Oh, maybe. Oh, shit! We fell through the terrain! I feel robbed. Man. I'm disappointed. I'm not gonna lie. And here, I thought we were gonna be able to get up on the roof. But no. Jesus Christ, lady. Alright, let's... Alright, you're just in... You're just an idiot. Let's see here.
We're life to one of the howlers.
Howl that.
Protect me!
Something is amiss.
Hi. How did you not notice me? Oh my god.
I shall not abide the footfall of a blasphemous wanderer.
Begging
won't change anything. You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman.
Oh my god.
Give someone
Hello?
There.
Yes.
How dare you?
What's going on here?
Someone is here.
Revenge.
Like, I'm not too upset that we died because I get to go through the violence again. And I do quite enjoy the violence.
You're gonna pay for his death.
Nice try, buddy. It only cost you a hand. And I guess, you know, your life. But hey. As if on cue, here comes the dust storm. And we'll quick save. So let's see, we were trolling around in here. Bees! Scruff, bees! Ah. Alright. Now, I think everything was back here, wasn't it? Okay, we want to do that. We want to drink an Attermire solution because I think it was not this, but here. We'll get this.
Maybe I should study dentistry to help with interrogations.
And we do have this, which is just a little aside. All right. Oh, hey. Doesn't appear to really, no, nothing much. Okay, well. I guess we're going in. Oh, Silver Teeth Wanted. Do you have trouble making ends meet here in Karnaca? Did you have your bad teeth fixed with silver fillings? Despair no more. I'll buy all your silver teeth, whatever their condition, for a coin each. Come to Valia Street every first day of the month. Clean extraction tools, bring your own whiskey if you need it. Oh. Ah. Oh. All right, guys, you may go. You are no longer required. I said shoo! All right. Well, that wasn't too bad. That's the obvious way in. Let's see if there's perhaps... Oh, hey. Let's see if there's perhaps something for the more discerning gentleman who perhaps doesn't always favor the front door. Oh. No, it's not gonna let me. God damn it. All right, front door it is.
I was weak. I must be ever vigilant.
Someone!
What was that? You had it coming.
Did you hear that?
Guys, I'm out here.
Is someone there?
Come on. Oh, seriously. Oh, there it goes.
One of us is down.
That's part of what I was waiting for. Game, let me. Game. Fucking.
We must There's nothing find to
do. Knock, knock. Anybody else? Well, not. Not right here. Dude. Oh. Oh, it tried. Ooh. I just heard something get gibbed. Oh, Wolfie.
We will.
Okay. Nice little death rattle you did there, friendo. I heard somebody die, like his body hit, and I just heard somebody go in the background. I don't know. Whatever. Ooh, this place is close for blood flies. Oh shit.
If that was a rat, it was a fat one.
Motherfucker calling me fat? That's a murdering.
Huh?
Oh. There's things to do outside. Where the fuck? Wow, that did not teleport me anywhere near
where I saw someone.
Where I wanted to be. Could have sworn I saw a splat! He tried. A for effort, buddy. Okay, so there should theoretically be a guy like over there. Take a gun, and then we'll take your life. Sleep. Don't need healing. So is there a dude? Unless that was the one that we wasted on the other side, maybe? I don't know. Oh, and this just got us back in here. God damn it! There should be a dude, like, right here. Yup. Oh no, guys, he fell down the stairs. Yeah, I bet you that hurt. A dust storm coming through, maybe, that I hear. I hope, I don't know. Something, yeah, it's a dust storm. Okay, so we have a rune on the other side of this door. This is probably like confiscation type stuff. All the fun things kept in the back room that nobody's allowed to play with. Nothing. Alright. Oh, and some bullets. And some coins. Litany on the White Cliff. Have we read it? No. Excerpt from a series of High Overseer, of Overseer invocations by High Overseer Abram Templeton. And I say to you, brothers, it is here that we make our stand as a righteous force against the growing darkness. It is here that we unite against the spirits of the unknown that would drag us screaming into the night, never to return to our homes, to our families. Together we will serve as a rod to those who would stay away from the herd, for the foggy gray wastes of the outsider. We will burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions so that others will not lose the way. And to those who choose to wander beyond the walls of our homes in far places, we will strike at them swiftly before they whisper to their neighbors, filling their hearts with strangeness and doubt. Okay. Let's see. We came through here really quick. I don't think I checked necessarily. I was gonna say everything that we could. I don't imagine that there's much of interest. I'll take more bullets, though. And some coins. So what did I... Oh. I was just saying, I thought I heard something boiling over here. Oh, that's interesting. I'm surprised they actually let you, like, knock it around. That's kind of a cool touch. All the little veggies and everything go flying. That's cute. He's just hanging out, staying warm by the fire. Alright, so I think this is the way that we have to go, but there's stuff out here that I want to poke at. And this fucking bone charm, we'll get it eventually. Okay, so this is the place that is closed. And this...
It's easy to blame the Duke, but we both depend on the profits from industry. The mines are the lifeblood of this city.
No. The Duke could have continued operations like his father did. Fast enough to sustain the city without burying us all in dust.
How? There are twice as many people living in Karnaca now. If the mines slowed down, half the people in my family would be out of work.
What's the point of being worked into an early grave? Just so you can afford to eat for a while?
We're gonna leave them alone. They've done nothing wrong. Alright. Where is it? I know there's a thing. I was gonna say, I know there's a thing in here. Crone's Hand Saloon and Amadeo Monte. Amadeo Monte, artist, draws advertisements and portraits for the newspaper, lives near the dockyard. Spotted him when he lost his shirt in a game of dice at the Crone's Hand. Seems to have an interesting ink on his back. Really want to check it out. Met up. Definitely has some unusual tattoos. Might have to see him again once or twice. Take time to make a good sketch. He's cute, so that part will be easy. But I need to be careful. I think we're being followed. Probably one of those limp dicks from the Abbey. Shit, they got him. Alright. Alright. Bone charm, spirited. What does it do? Elixirs restore more mana. I mean, I guess, sure, why not? Reminder, check out the whale. Heard that one of the whaling ships from the Santiago fisheries bought in a big fat one, bleeding all over the docks for a while because of an argument over port taxes. I need to go take a look one of these nights before it's totally rotten. I can probably snatch a few gallons of blood and grease to refill my ink stocks. Oh, that's terrible. Just absolutely terrible. Love letter. Ah, Mindy, I've seen you fight three at once with only the haft of a broken shovel, and it's not your mean streak that I'm obsessed with. I want to bury my fingers in your hair. Has it ever met the teeth of a comb? I dream about running my fingernails over your scalp, barely touching you, licking the sweat from the soft down at the back of your neck. If I could, I'd grab your face, fast enough to surprise you, and then I'd kiss your open mouth, soft as a cat at the milk bowl. There are tattoos across your shoulders and breasts, marks I want to trace and decipher, guessing at the meaning of each. This one is your first heartbreak, I imagine, and that one is the first time you stabbed someone, you little savage. I want to know all about you, to read the story of your body, all the chapters, even the secret ones. Do you have tattoos under your knickers? Legend has it that one of the boys who saw that ink and blabbed about it didn't survive to see it again. I want to bite you and kiss your skin just hard enough that you'll keep a mark, a new tattoo made by lips and teeth. Maybe you'd shiv me in my sleep for doing that, but I won't care as long as you remember me for a few days. Well, all right then. That's, certainly a thing. Nothing wrong with the rough and tumble gals, but you gotta be careful about the ones that'll shiv you when you're sleeping. That's kinda... probably not the best thing to get your rocks off to, I'm just saying. Okay, do we have anything? Oh! I do really like that they've got, like, just stuff hidden everywhere in these levels. Like, you're really rewarded for basically sticking your nose everywhere. Ooh. A basement. Whatever could be down here. Do I even want to... oh, it's a tattoo shop. All right. Fair enough. I was going to say, do I even want to know? But apparently this person who's writing the love letters is also maybe a tattooist. Nifty. Environmental storytelling, guys. Huh. All right. So this is just like this little bitty side area, and it doesn't really appear that there's actually anything down here whatsoever. It's just kind of a little side area. That's cool. I like it. Knock, knock. Ooh, have we been? I think we've been in here. No, Silvergraph Studio. Can I just like? I love it.
Broken glass.
Use the door or just smash the window. Ow! They've perhaps blocked me from going any deeper. Unless there's a key stuffed around here. Oh, note to staff. Do not take any more silvergrass for Mrs. Mindy Blanchard until she pays what she owes. Do not let her pick up any of her existing portraits either. We do not offer credit even to the howlers, and promises don't pay your wages. If she threatens one of you again, let me know. I'll bring the matter to Paolo Madotti. And a silvergrass studio notebook. Look, all that matters is that every wedding silvergrass delivery comes with a nice little message. I know they're tacky, but it's what our customers want. We're not here to be poets, stinking of wine and piss, starving in the gutter outside of a crone's hand. Here are some examples. Do your best. And there are some examples. Adorable. Man, like that is...
come on. Won't hurt you.
That's a lie. I'll hurt you. I'm appreciating the model for the cash register. Give me a break. Like, that's a nice looking fucking cash register. I don't know. All right, so yeah, it doesn't, like, there's obviously more, but we need the key for that. Who's gonna what and huh? Who's not gonna hurt me? Where? Nice. Based on that alone, I like these howlers. I was gonna say, like, I'm in neutral ground. They're not gonna... You're not seriously gonna start a fight, are ya? Lady, you don't want to. I didn't mean to kill that dude, but I just saw something humanoid coming at me out of the dust storm, and so I did what comes naturally to me. I swung my sword. Oops. I did not intend to kill him. It just happened that way, okay? I'm sure that's what they all say. Ooh, I hadn't noticed these. Another condemned building. Have we... See, it doesn't look like there's anything to this one. Like, I don't think we can get in. Maybe we can? No. They gave me just enough hope, only to dash it. Nice slide, Corvo. A for effort. Okay. Well, in we go. Yes, yes, eat your dinner, rats. There's plenty of bodies laying everywhere for you. Alright. So where does this go? Man, they've got that, like, music, that, like, rising tension with, like, the violins there. Like, you hear that shit? Detainee Durant. Detainee was a man called Durant. He admitted entering the home of Aramis Stilton on occasion, but died before revealing how he came in possession of the Jindosh lock combination. Detainee is of no further use to us. His possessions have been passed into Vice Overseer Byrne for inspection upstairs in his office. Brother Tanis will dispose of the detainee's body. Yeah, that's, Ah! Holy shit! Rats! Like, in volume that'll actually attack me. That's the first... Come here, you little shit. That's the first time we've seen enough rats to actually, like, eat us. Interesting. It only took like 3/4 of the game, but it happened. That's probably what that musical sting was about, too. Alright. And this is just back to the main chamber here. Okay. Well, in that case, I guess we'll head back upstairs. Go ahead and quick save just to be safe. Because I'm sure there's gonna be some violence.
See the one coming through the window. She walks.
Can't tell. Are they both dead? Yeah, they're both dead. All right. That's okay, buddy. Your friend's dead, and now you're dead too. Here you go. You guys were so. Curses! You guys were so close. Now, where was I? Oh, accidental teleportation, very nice. That's like a thing though, isn't it? Like, you know, I'm like looking through this place for looting things, and there's a guy in here, so I just teleport in, murder him, and then come back, I'm like, where was I again? That's like some darkly casual violence right there.
Huh?
Oh!
Broken glass.
Sounded like... Oh, yeah, for effort. That's a lot of guys.
You!
Ha-ha!
Was that a gunshot?
No, it was a grenade! That was a gunshot! Come at me, bro. A for effort.
For the Abbey!
They tried. Okay, so, well, we killed the Overseer, and apparently we are literally going to have to carry this asshole to the other place, which, you know, we'll do. But first, he, I assume, has the key to that Jindosh lock? I hear it. Where is it? Oh, we have Durant's key. Vice Overseer's report. The Howler detainee downstairs gave us the details pertaining to his criminal associations and their heretical leader, Paolo. Debauchery at all hours and acts of certain witchcraft, the likes of which even our sacred music cannot dispel. Paolo is every bit as vile and corrupt as we suspected. With his dying breath, the detainee revealed that the Duke himself has Paolo sending food into the barrel and shuddering home of Aramis Stilton. The place is kept secure by the so-called Jindosh lock. No doubt the Duke obtained the lock combination from Jindosh, and Paolo passed it on to the detainee. The weave of corruption is endless. Okay. Deep Grave. Oh, I gotta know what this is. Come on, game, let me... Oh my god. Slight chance that Gravehounds are destroyed when spawning. Sure. Why not? Oh, easy exit. Oh, we could've totally just snuck in that way. Oh. That's awesome. I dig it. I would've probably never found that, but now knowing that it's there on probably not too likely subsequent playthroughs, well, that's sneaky approach 101 right there. I don't even wanna know. One day, Globe, I will spin you and you'll like open up and there will be treasure or something. That's what I keep telling myself. Ooh, is this anything actually up here? Oh, it totally is. Get back down there. I'll be back with you in a minute. Meetings. All right, this just opens up. I mean, we can come up here, but it doesn't really seem like there's anything up here, if that makes sense. It's a bunch of broken shit and a lot of dust. Let's see, any of these open? Yes. Oh, is this a portrait I can take? It is. A portrait of Stilton. All right. Okay, well. We know where we're going. However, I think for the time being, I'm gonna go ahead and save it, and I'm going to call it. Next time we will do body delivery. Until then!